next month. Now, on board earlier this morning was Sir David Attenborough himself, and he used the opportunity to talk about the importance of COP26 and how important it was for leaders from this weekend onwards to actually turn their talks into actions and tackle the issue of climate change. He said it needs to be done, and it needs to be done now. On board the ship this afternoon was our reporter Emma North, and she was just having a good snoop around.
It'll look and feel a bit different here in a few months' time. This ship will be at the bottom of the world. Temperatures will be well in the minus numbers. The ice sheets we've been monitoring are miles away from Greenwich, but they are changing our city.
What we're beginning to see is that some of the big ice sheets are melting, and of course that contributes to sea level rise. And so here, even in London, we know that the sea level is rising a little bit year by year by year.
No.
The RRS Sir David Attenborough is in London ahead of her.